Cause you take the bullet trying to save me. Then I'm left to do what making you bleed. And that's a whole lot of love, ain't trying to waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it.
Hey guys, it's your girl Princess, also known as Lele. And like today, I want to do something that like I've never done before. And like my entire life, like my mom's probably gonna kill me. Probably not. Well, we gonna see how this goes because she's not home right now. Anyway, so like, yeah. So as you can tell by the title, this is like a get ready with me. But like I'm not going nowhere. But it's morning time. So then it's like a morning routine, but it's not a routine because I've never done it before. But yeah, we're just going to call it a Lele something, okay? Yeah, that's the name. But I'm going to try to blow dry my hair. I mean, I've gotten it blow dry before while it was short, but I haven't done it. Like, nobody should have helped me. I'm going to do it all by myself because I have to do it anyways. Well, not me, but it's going to have to be done anyways. Cause I need to get my ends trimmed, and like you see, it's like, but it's going. You see, I just washed it, and I just brushed my teeth, and I'm finna get dressed, and I'll bring the blow dryer. So I see you guys in like 2 seconds. Okay, so as you can tell, like it already dried a little bit, but you could like see how long it is already at the top, and like, cause I haven't put anything in it. But it's like the roots are more straight and then the ends curl up. But it'll be okay. See, look. We have a little bit of heat dance. I don't think I'm gonna straighten it. I think I'm just gonna blow dry it. I don't think my mom wants it to be straight. But yeah. Mama bought me this one. And it came with a diffuser. I hope y'all can hear me because I have music in the back. I don't think it's that loud. Like, I don't know, I just never liked how my hair looked like this. I'll wait till it get longer. But it's like, it was always like that. And it was shorter. But, yeah. So, I know that I didn't post last Wednesday. And that's because I didn't feel good when I got home. So, I didn't post. Like, I was just, I don't know, I was not feeling it. It was just, I was tired. I kept falling asleep. And the funny thing is, I never knew that I was falling asleep. Like, I was not tired or nothing. And I would fall asleep for, like, 5 hours. And it'd be nighttime. My mom already home. I'm like, what the hell? What? But that's why I didn't post last week. Like, I was feeling okay at school. I mean, at school. You're not supposed to be great at school. But I was okay at school. But when I got home, I just didn't feel good. I don't know. It's probably homophobia. I know I look like super Asian. I don't know if that's racist. Like, I got a little bit of Chinese in me. So, but like my eyes in the morning when I wake up, my eyes look like this. But yeah, I had the little thingy. It goes on here. I've never done this before. I tried blow dry one of my friend's hair, but her hair was already straight, so I don't know what I was doing. But I feel like it's gonna turn out really bad, and I'm just gonna end up damaging my hair, and I'm just gonna end up going bald. But you know, it's a life, so, it won't plague! Hold on. Okay, I got it. And then I have my mommy's clippy thingy. She always does my hair with this. It's like Mr. Krabs. What the? And then I have this thingy. This came out like a long time ago. And it was for different textures of hairs. I don't know if you can see it, but there's like hella hairs on it. I mean, it's a brush. It's the Michelle Mercier Professional Brush. They come in different colors too. This one's for the thick hair because, you know, my. Oh, this is my song. Anyways. I think I'm just gonna start with the front. And we're gonna see how this goes. Hey, number pretty bitches thuggin' in the trip right now. Number pretty bitches in the trap right now. That this is going to take more than an hour, so by the time I'm finished with this whole half, I'll come back. So bye. Alright y'all, so like I'm done with this side, but I'm gonna just go over it again with the blower to make sure I got everything. As you can see, like this side, okay, like it's in a ponytail, so like I'm not bald. Like, y'all really think I'm bald. I'm not bald. It's called shrinkage, which means where your curls are, like, really, really curly, like, when they bounce and stuff, they're all shriveled up. So, it's not as long as it's supposed to be. See? So, it's, like, all short, like a little mustache. Like, this isn't even the full length by itself either. See the back? This ain't the full length either because it's not straightened. It's just blow dried. So all the curls are out, but it's not flat. I'll just straighten my hair. Like this. I don't know if I want to. I kind of do, but I don't know how it's gonna look on me. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go over it again, and then y'all gonna see me do this side. This time, I'm gonna start with the
trap right now in the kitchen water whipping like a boss right now. Bitches watching only cause I'm dripping sauce right now. I don't never pay attention, fuck the cost right now. Shit, fuck the cost right now. Niggas thought that they was winning but they lost right now. I've been off from the beginning, know you off right now. Always look like quarter million, fuck you thought right now.
It's 2 o'clock.
Fall in love like this. What? Oh. Never thought that I would fall. fall in love like this, but now I'm falling. Never thought that I would get my all like this, but now I'm all in. Never thought I'd be.
Okay. Alright, y'all, so like, that's the end of this video. So I had finished blow drying it, and then I waited for my mom to get home after work, and then she straightened it, and it's straightening right now, and it looks so cute. I look like a little church girl. And so it obviously saw on the thumbnail, like, it was already straight. But I'm going to add a little clip so you can see, like, how it all looks. She bumped the ends. I didn't want her to, but she bumped the ends because I haven't gotten my ends cut yet. So when they get it cut, it's going to be all straight. But, yeah. And I also want to tell y'all that I'm going to change my posting schedule because I can never stay on Wednesday. Like, it's literally Thursday night right now. Can never do it. So, I'm going to just post every single week for y'all. Okay? I don't know when, but just every week. Okay? Bye. Love you guys. See you guys next week.
You could have my heart. Every night you got it. Hope these feelings never fade.
For this tragedy.
Girl, you ain't no more special than we are.